Palau del Lloctinent is a palace place in Barrio Gothic, the center of Barcelona. It was made in the 16th century by Antoni Carbonell in late Gothic Renaissance style. It hosted in the past the General Archive of the Crown of Aragon, Royal Archives of Barcelona. This place contains the background documents of the institutions of the former Crown of Aragon, and currently also contains other historical resources.